We are here now entering the Lake Las Vegas Sports Club where Aiden is going to meet his golf coach, Jeff Gallagher. Good morning, bro. What's up?
Hello.
What's your plan today, brother?
We're going to work with Jeff. Try to look at my numbers on my clubs after playing pretty good. So
great.
We'll see how it feels.
Oh, you played great yesterday.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
New personal best, 149, in 2 days, 18 holes, both days.
All right, now we are here. So let's go.
Hey, Aiden, how are you?
Good.
Recap up your game the last 2 days for Ramp Junior Golf Invitational.
The first day, played pretty solid, shot even. I was really just playing for par. Two birdies snuck in on the last three holes. It felt good. Drained a 50-footer on the last to make birdie. Even par.
I saw that. Man, that was a huge putt, though. And all your teammates were watching you.
Yeah, it was crazy. And the second day, I was hitting my driver pretty good. It was a little windy, so I was missing the fairway sometimes. But we were hitting good shots. My irons were okay. I got the ground was a little wet, so I caught a little bit of mud balls halfway through the round. And since we didn't have lift clean in place, I was like, my ball didn't check up as much as I should. It was all right though. Played 77, so it was pretty good.
All right. Morning, Jeff.
Good morning.
Good morning. He played well for the two days.
I saw the first day. Was
solid,
awesome.
Even four, and then plus five on the last 2 days. Last day.
Not bad. Almost got you top 10. Thank you. clutch out. Feel like that club traveled down that. Hit it off the grass. We got plenty of it. You don't have to be right on it.
That's Greg Barlow right here.
Gotten a little too quick. Remember that girls team's going to be here from 9 to 11 tonight. I know they can affect that. Faster than I'd like, but that was good. Beat by all my kids that I teach. It's either good by me or I'm just not any good. I don't know which one it is. Okay, a little too far outside that time. That way, right? I think good practice for him. When do you play?
Tuesday.
You get out and practice tomorrow? Monday, right? I think for you, I'd like to see you take a lot of the next couple of days, take a lot of really slow back on the swing. Get that back swing, that takeaway be a little bit lower and slower, okay? So your thoughts should be low and slow. If they gave you 50 golf balls to hit, and you did, and you hit them all with purpose and tried as hard as you can, I mean, that's just like hitting a golf shot on the course instead of sitting here going and not thinking about it. You gotta think about it. I mean, I can get more practice out of hitting 25 perfect shots than I can out of hitting 4,000 golf balls. Low and slow. Good. Look, that's 7 or 6. And the long iron's been a lot better. Thank you.